understand that a lot of people like to know exactly what's going on in my mind and what type of person I really am. And I realize the only way that they can find that is through the media and through the people that I meet. You can't go out and enjoy yourself naturally like you used to in terms of, you know, going out with friends or to girlfriend or whoever you may go out with. You draw that attention, and when you don't want that attention, and it's been tough, but you know it's fun. It's great to be recognized because you know it's going to be a time where someone's going to walk right past you, and you're going to want that recognition. And it's not going to be there.
Michael Jordan against Presley. Onside left. Jordan baseline left. Wheels in for the scoop shot around and in. Michael Jordan dazzling the crowd with that move.
What's going through your mind when you do all this?
Yeah, I mean, it's just having fun. You know, it's so comfortable to you that, I mean, you experience it so much and it's become a habit of you that you don't know, you don't feel it pressured by it. You don't feel that it's hard to do. It just happens. Whenever I get all the compliments or the accomplishments that have come my way, I make sure people realize that it's 11 other guys that plays with me and really helps me attain all these accomplishments, and I give them the deep credit.
Gets into Thorpe, low right. Thorpe doubled up, outside pass deflected by Jordan. The ball loose, Theus gets it. Theus on the dribble, off to the right, takes it in, and Jordan steals the ball. Here's Michael Jordan on the drive. In on Joe Klein, all in, hoop, scoop, shoot, up.
With his 40 points last night against the Kings, Michael Jordan hit 40 or more points in a single game for the 31st time this season.